Hey, all together, and very welcome to the Stuff of Two Crazy Replays today on Blood Boil Letter Edition with a TVC, as I told you. I do have. Okay. So I need to change something shortly, sorry. That's very important. Alright. And this one, this map is crazy. I mean, look at that expansion. So many minerals, only one gas. And bunkered in. There are some other crazy ones, I think, as well. Maybe? Maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, look at this one, for example, as well. Only one gas. Only one gas. Very strange. So on the top left hand side, it is in the red Astro Circle, it's Darwin with a gas pool built. And in the bottom right hand side, it's me, the Blue Terran, Alex Usher. With a Rex gas built. Okay, I don't know about this guy. I think this guy flamed me. Yeah, I'm not sure. Maybe he flamed. And he's taking the gold base, so now I know why this game is a little bit unusual. Yep, he takes the gold base. Very insecure. Or unsecure? I don't know. Not very safe, so. I mean, look at that. You need to go there. To be there. This is his natural. This would have been even worse. This is okay base. If you don't play to go mutilus, you can take this base for roaches. Gold of course nets you more minerals in a shorter in the same time. Yeah. Or the same minerals in a short amount of time, not both. There's a Reaper scouting and won't see the base. Wah, crazy! That's so bad. Yeah, save the drone. Ah! Whoa! Ah, that misclick from both sides. Ah! That hurts. That really hurts. Yeah, and there's the funky music. Wow. So there we have Surflings out on the map. Want to be annoying. I don't have anything to tackle them. Reaper is here, scouting around. I don't see anything. I don't know about the space. There are the Surflings. Oh no, they will get in. They will get in. They will get in. Oh yeah, and they will smack the marines. Oh. Oh my god. No! That's so bad. He dealt so much damage. Go back to work! Attack! Do something! No! And now I lose the Reaper. Oh no! Wow, worst start ever. And here's the gold base. Did I see it at least? What? That's so bad! I don't know if you can win a game like that. I mean, he got the gold base, he got the income, he got the banelingness, he got everything. Speed? He got speed ready. Oh no. Yeah, that's important. Kill the rock tower, maybe get a supply depot here. Or maybe wall off here. And then you need to wall off here. Or maybe here. That map. And he attacks again. Yes, a Widowmine, however. Nice split, but he doesn't get to kill the bunker. He got banelings. Oh no, he got so much there. I need to focus fire the banelings. The banelings. No, don't go in with the banelings into the. Oh no. You sure? He got the wraparound on the marines. Oh no, that attack was so stupid. So he's suiciding on 18 drones, but slowly he's droning up. He's putting more pressure onto me, but I got Widowmines ready. Oh wow, that game. Oh wow, that game! Oh. That game. A lot of circlings. He got the map control. I need to wait until the starport is finished. That's important. Yeah, there's the supply depot, as I told you. And he is now closed. But he can bust through it if he wants to. Wow, my ear hurts so hard from this. Ugh. From wearing the headphones. The headsets. Wow. That's not nice. That really is not nice. Rex. I don't know why I'm wearing those if they hurt that much. Wow. And I feel like if you have the headphones or headsets on with the big how it's called, I don't know the word for the ears. No, I don't know this word at all. Then they always hurt. I don't know why. So he goes for a counterattack. Will see the rocks. He could attack them, but he doesn't. He's up to 4 bases now. He's droning apart. He's getting the lair tag. And all the gases here, not on the gold base, a little bit surprising. Double Evo chamber. Wow. Wow! That was good! This guy is playing not bad at all. Darwin, respect. He's playing out of this world. Really good. Nice baning drops. More Zerg should do this. It's quite efficient and super effective as well. It limits me a lot, especially if you consider he got the gold base and this base and this base and this base soon as well. I'm moving out one attack and Stim and Combat Shield, 3 Bitter Mines. Army wise, I'm super ahead. We need to be super careful. He did good damage, but holy, he needs to be super careful. This attack could kill him. What's left? Not much. Not much at all. He's attacking his own hatchery. Interesting. So there he goes. Nice blitz with his circlings. Oh! Traitor mine! Nicely done. Okay, so overall he did defend quite nicely. He's still down in army supply, but he got queens, he got a spine crawler out of position slightly. It's not looking too bad for him. And yeah, that's what he needs to do. He needs to fight here. Can he win? 1-1 against, no, 0-1 against 0-1. And looks like these reinforcements are enough. Until those marines attack, I'm going into it? Huh. Maybe I should have kited a little bit more. He loses the overseer. That's a messy game. I'm still on 2 bases. Oversaturated. Not good. The Balings, one dies. The second one, the third one, maybe even as well. So, okay, and then we go back again. Here are the marines. Oh, no splits. I need to split. Okay, there's the Widow Mine. Such a messy assault. I mean, oh, that was bad. Here he wins, it looks like. Ooh, that was nice. 5 kills, not too bad. I need to do more, but I'm on 5 racks. And just one has a reactor. That's not good. So 6 marines at a time, I could produce way more, he could produce way more. His injects are on point, it looks like, so that's good for him. Not sure about this unloading. Let's have a look at the units lost tab. Oh wow. Okay, but he's mining more and better, so he can do this. Oh no. Oh, that was good. But there's one baneling still into this, and now he needs to decide. Okay, he got enough circlings here. That's good for him. I can't unload right on top of circlings. No! upgrades are not in favor of me either, so I need to be very careful. He's still holding on, but now I am doing good with my workout. That's nice for me. Uh-oh. Oh, the Widowmine! It doesn't shoot! What? Wow. His overlords and overseer are quite slow. More banelings. Looks like he's going for attack himself. He needs to spread creep a little bit more. Get... what does he need? Queens are looking fine. Worker. Worker and bases. Okay. There we go! Splits are bad and he cleans it up. Kills the Widowmines. He's only playing Ling Bane. No Mutilus, so he can't kill the Medivacs. Oh, he's doing quite nice. If I could kill the Overseer, that would be nice. Not gonna happen if I don't stim. There we go. But it's messy again. Oh, with good stutter stepping, I could have killed all three. Ha! That survives! The queen goes down and the second one as well. It's, I think. Oh, the rescue! No, yes, no! The spine crawler. Queen goes down. Ah, now it's difficult. But he has 2-2 against 1-1, which definitely will benefit him. He gets personal glands, if it's pathogen glands, okay, pathogen glands. Where are his infestor? Does he have burrow upgrade? And, I don't think so. No, okay. He could produce infestor. He got a lot of drones now. I'm still on 1-1. Oh, the Widowmine. Oh, goodness. At least I got combat shields. So the Overseer might die here. Got so many medivacs. I need more units. But finally it looks like this base falls. I should go for the drones. 12 drones, 10 drones. That's definitely something I should take. Which I'm not doing at all. They all escape. Most of them at least. That's not nice. But I think he is quite done. That's not looking too good. He should have macroed better, I think. Yeah, maybe throw down a macro hedge at some point. He never dumped his this could have been 16, 18 Mutilus. Would have helped a lot, especially against only one but Marines, against the Medivacs, against the Widowmines. Could have gone way different. Oh, this Widowmine! Oh wow, very good split. Very good split. There's a drop here, killing some drones. Not stim, but still dealing damage. There come the banelings. And I'm right here now. Basically I'm everywhere. Yeah, that's looking good for me. I mean, I got the bases, got the saturation. I got the gold base myself now. I find all the hidden bases to kill them. Yeah, the drones, bye bye. And yeah. If those bases fall, then he should have lost. As there's not much he can do. There's a good counterattack, should go for the gold base. Which he isn't doing. Just straight into the meat grinder. Oh no! That's not how you do it. Even though his upgrades are better, that's not how you do it. Ah, now he sees it. But the banelings go for the Marauder? Oh no. Ah! Cleans up quite nicely here. The Marauder, no chance against the Circus. But the Thor, because of the base armor, definitely can do something. Wait, is the armor not on 2 now? I think it is. Old replay, as I told you, old replay. But still a good game. And now I'm again 100 supply up. And overall, I think I just played a little bit more stable. You can't take this space. Denied. Bam. So I want to take this space again, which you can, but it won't matter. This game is over. Now I got 2-2 as well. Got the upgrades, Mutalist, never went out, Altolisk, and there goes the flaming. And there we go, GG! So that's it with that episode. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Hey there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye-bye.